the only one who made it? Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range. Still alive. I can't stay here. Bitch can't even swim. Carlos, respond.
Yeah, what's up?
We didn't make it. The train derailed.
Derailed? Was anyone hurt?
No, everybody's dead. Mikhail, everybody.
Shit.
Nikolai left us to die.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? It's back!
Jill, what happened? Jill, come in!
Yes! right, let's do this. Stop it! Carlos, you still there? Oh, come on, you're gonna crap out on me now?
Interesting. You've done me a big favor, Mister.
Jill! Hey, answer me. Damn it. Tyrell, do you copy?
What's going on?
Jill's been infected. I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr.Bard can save her.
All right, I'll meet you there.
You hang in there, Supercop. I got you. Fight it, Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine. You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Got time for this! Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr.Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
Okay. Not this way.